If you're a piece of shit carpenter like I am, you'll pivot your speed square until the angle you want to mark lines up with the edge of your board, just like your mom edged my board last night. If done correctly, you can now mark the angle, and when the new guy fucks up the cut, he'll also have a good reason to get shit-faced later on. Hope this helps.